Electricity is part of our everyday life, and from the moment we wake up early in the morning and switch on the light, there's a kind of magic when you can make it work on a paper, on a simple paper. And there are several simple electric circuits that you can make in school projects. This is just a cardboard doll. Which lights the eyes. This is made with recycled material, with a Tetra Pak milk container, just reproducing Amsterdam houses. It's also a simple circuit with three LEDs. And we have different types of lamps with just simple circuits as well, different shapes. This is a flower. And this is a cat mask that lights the eyes. And there are other type of resources based on images you can download from the internet, like this volcano structure, which lights the explosion of the volcano. To make an electric circuit on paper in any project, school project is nowadays very affordable. I'm just going to show you a few materials you require. Conductive tape is important, and copper is the better one, but the aluminium works as well and it's cheaper. Then you need some LEDs. These are the most common LEDs that are used in electronics. You have in several colors, and then you have these flat small LEDs that are usually used in textiles, and I use them because they are very cheap also on paper. The sticker ones with the triangle shape that usually are used on paper are more expensive. And then you need a source of power, batteries, 3-volt battery, a coin lithium battery, and usually so that the connections are well established for the conductive circuit, it's better that you solder them with an iron the lead to the conductive tape. And in other project, I have also resorted to hot glue and used also the hot glue gun to make holes on the plastic. These are simple projects you can make appealing to the students for creativity on designing the shapes of these kind of lamps and lanterns. So this is a simple circuit with two electronic LEDs where I have inserted the hot glue, two pieces of hot glue, and it just works fine. And you can have all kinds of shades, and this is made with tracing paper, so, and you have other shapes like this one, made also of paper. This is another project with a recycled bottle cap, plastic bottle cap from the milk container. So you have to put the lead to make two small holes and make the hands of the lead go through, and you have a copper tape around the cap and a lithium cell battery, and that's all you need. You can have the bottom also glued or melted with another bottle cap, and it just works. Sometimes the contacts, you need to fix the contacts, Another great example are books. I like very much books because they can be used in every subject. This is about the clouds and the classification of clouds. The title is Have Clouds a Name? And you have also all sorts of devices to display the, like this cascade one, to display the contents. And this one also. And then in the last page, you have a lightning image. And I have also made an electric circuit to light the lightning. So you have here the battery is hidden and protected, but it just lights fine. Another book, this one with a Japanese binding, like turtle and turtle design. And you have also this one lights the cover. You have an a simple electric circuit again with just a lily pad LED, and the conductive tape is in aluminium foil tape, and it just lights. You have also I have used tracing paper to let the light go through. And this is a brief history of electricity since the experiences, the Greek experiences in the antiquity with amber and the electricity as entertainment in the 17th and 18th century, the experiences of Benjamin Franklin, and all the advances, scientific advances in developments in the 19th century, to the invention of the lamp, the Edison lamp, the incandescent Edison lamp, and the Tesla lamp, and the electric grid, and the evolution of lamps to compact fluorescent lamps, to the LEDs that we now are using, and to have a cover that lights a LED is a good example to introduce the basics of electricity and the electric circuits.